The Lessons tab within Reading Horizons Accelerate gives you a breakdown of each lesson in your instruction and provides access to resources for each lesson. Select either Reading Horizons Elevate or Reading Horizons Discovery. Click on the drop-down menu to see a full list of lessons in your selected track. If Reading Horizons Discovery is selected, you can specify which lesson track you want to see: kindergarten, first grade, second grade, or third grade. To the right, you can enter search terms to locate specific lessons. When the desired lesson has been selected, the drop-down menu will collapse automatically and you will see a breakdown of the selected lesson. Click the Next button to move to the next lesson, or the Previous button to move to the previous lesson. The lesson summary gives a brief overview of the content of the lesson. The lesson sections show the content and needed materials for each portion of a lesson. The lesson resources box on the right will display the resources you may need to plan and present the selected lesson. Under the Resources tab, you will find a collection of all the videos, downloads, and enrichment CD resources on Reading Horizons Accelerate. By default, the videos view is selected and the videos are listed alphabetically. To watch a video, simply click on the video you want to view and a pop-up window will appear. When you are done, click the X at the top right of the window. When you select the Downloads view, you will see a list of downloadable content including worksheets and game instructions. Click on an image to see a preview. If you want to download the selected item, click the Download button. Otherwise, click the X to close the window. The Enrichment CD view displays the resources that are found on the Enrichment CD. These resources are organized in a series of collapsible menus that match the file structure on the Enrichment CD. In any of these views, you can switch between Reading Horizons Discovery and Reading Horizons Elevate to see the content specific to your desired track. A search tool is also available to help you locate a specific resource within each view.